Let me show you how to create a clickable table of contents in Canva. So here I am in Canva and I just have a simple test ebook that I've created. Let's head down to the table of contents and you'll notice that there are various pages. This is how simple it is to make this table of contents clickable. What you'll do is you will hover over the item you want to make clickable. So here I'm going to click the About Me page. Once I do that, three dots that say More will pop up. Once I click on that, you're going to go down to where it says Link. And once I do that, it's going to give me various pages within my document. All that you have to do is to find the page you want to link to, click on it, and then you'll notice the display mode is going to say link. You want to leave that the way it is and simply click on done. Once you click on done, now if you were to click on that, it's going to immediately take you to that About Me page. Now I want to show you one other thing that sometimes happens, and this is why it's important to give each of your pages in your document a name. So for example here, this Start Here page does not have a name. It just says page 4. So I'm going to go ahead and paste in the word Start Here because that's what I want to link to. So if I go back up here and follow those same steps that we went through before, now you'll notice instead of it saying untitled, it now says Start Here. So I can click on that and then I can click done. One additional thing I want to share with you is if at any point you decide you want to get rid of the link, all you have to do is click on the pencil icon and then the trash can and that will remove it. Now here's something that is very important and I get a lot of questions on this. When you get ready to download your document, of course you're going to download it as a PDF. I would select PDF standard. Do not click on flatten PDF. If you do that, what's going to happen is your links will no longer be clickable. So let me just show you that this does in fact work and you can see that it's downloading. Once it completes the download process, I can click on it. And then if I go to my table of contents, let's say I click on Start Here, it immediately takes you to the page within your document. And that's how simple it is to make a table of contents clickable in Canva. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.